For the first time in school history, Alabama men's basketball has beaten not one, but two number one teams in the same season. The Crimson Tide took down then number one UNC on November 27th in four overtimes. And then December 10th, Alabama beat number one Houston after trailing by 15 with 17-18 left in the game. This is the first time since Duke in 1965-66 that a team beat multiple number one teams before the new year.